We're here hunting for Bigfoot, guys. I'm so scared. And I'm here joined by Adam again.
Nothing.
Our last video, we failed on getting him, but we heard noises from him.
Hey guys, we're finding Bigfoot this episode.
We will find Bigfoot! We will find Bigfoot and we'll kill him!
What he did to my best friend.
And we failed.
Billy. He killed Billy.
We failed in our last episode, guys, to find Bigfoot. But today, we're gonna do it.
Hold on, man. We can't split up. It's dangerous.
I know. Let's head through the woods. Head through the woods.
I must check the bushes to make sure they're clean.
Let's head through the woods. Come on, Adam. Let's head through the woods.
No. I am scared.
Come on, Adam.
You sure?
Yeah, it's safe. Come on. We gotta find Bigfoot. Let's go. Go! 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 Bigfoot! Bigfoot is haunting us. Oh, man.
Guys, I'm really scared right now.
Yeah.
I think I pooped.
Are you okay?
Sorry, I think I might have threw up.
Let's go.
Subscribe.
Come on. Let's go.
You gotta be quiet.
I'm going to... Guys, Bigfoot is on to us.
We gotta be quiet so Bigfoot don't hear us.
Okay.
I gotta be quiet.
Go this way, guys. Go, 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 go. We must get out of here under the boat. Adam, come on. You coming, bruh? Sorry, man. Adam! Come on, Adam. Whoa!
I think he touched me. My leg. Not like that touch. But he touched my leg. I felt him. They were here. Under the boat. Under the boat.
Go, 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 go. We're going on the boat, guys. What's this? Adam, it looks like Bigfoot's shredded. It's like an alligator or something. Watch out. It's like he shredded an alligator. He's on to us.
Man, if he
could shred an alligator, he could shred us. Yeah. Bigfoot. He's coming. Yeah. You can see it from my view and his view, guys. We are trying.
Come on, man. Get under here.
I am. We cannot make no noise. We cannot make no noise, guys. As Bigfoot can come.
And the twigs hanging.
I know.
Is even a spider right there?
Jeez, man. Let's.
I don't know what that is.
This is really bad. Look at all this. What's that noise? What's that noise?
I'll take a look.
Oh my gosh. What's that?
down.
Whoa, what's that? Oh my god, Bigfoot's digging. Wait a minute. Just like part one.
Yeah.
He digs under the boat. Why would we do this?
Go!
Go. Adam, go ahead. I left you before. Just go. I'll catch up, Adam. Adam! Guys, Adam. Where's Adam? I see him. Adam. What the? That looks like Bigfoot's eyes. Oh my. What the? Adam, I saw Bigfoot's eyes. What's wrong?
I don't know. I think he hit me with a rock or something.
Can you get up?
No.
Come on.
Leave me.
Why?
I can't move.
You too. My gosh. Guys, I don't know what to do right now. But something's wrong with Adam. I had to go. He told me to go. Oh man, this is creepy. So we're out here in a dark night. All you can see really is where the light is. Oh man. Guys, I don't even really know what to do right now. This is not good. I don't know what to do. Just to go. This ain't gonna be good. I heard something. Oh man. What the? Adam, you're alive.
I'm always alive.
What do we do?
I'm gonna die. He injected me with something right here.
Oh, and it's poison. Do you see?
I can feel it hurt me. I'll show you.
Adam.
He injected me something right here.
I can't just leave you.
You have to.
See you. Adam. Dun, dun.